so beautiful here.
Today, Katelyn and I go searching for the perfect ice cream in the bush. Of course, the day turns into a big adventure.
Kate, what did you see?
A kookaburra.
Mom, a kookaburra with a mask.
We finish the day with the perfect sunset. But first, if you happen to know what this thing is, please let us know in the comments. Welcome to Big W's World. We invite you to join us for flying, camping, fun and adventure. Subscribe to see what's next. Let's go!
Okay, Katie, you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it. Do you want to just fly over the town before we head back, just so you can see what it looks like?
Yeah.
Because I did fly over it when we came, but I think somebody was sleeping.
I wasn't sleeping, I was closing my eyes.
Well, okay, well, you were closing your eyes, and since you were closing your eyes, you didn't see it. Okay?
Yeah.
But no problem. We'll fly over, so then you can see what the showground looks like. Oh, you see how the runway slopes down. Going downhill from that direction.
But why?
I don't know, that's just the way they made it. But that's why it felt funny when we were landing. Hey! Oh, it's beautiful. So beautiful here. You made me forget myself. I thought I was someone else, someone good. You see, guys, there's a town.
Oh, that's what it looks.
So it's not very far that we went with the scooter, but also it would have been a bit far to walk.
And it was really fun, huh?
Yeah, it was so much fun, right? The red blocks, they show the direction that you have to fly to get to the point that you put in.
Okay.
Katie, it's called a highway in the sky.
Oh. Because it's like a car in the sky.
Yeah, almost. You see here on my side, there's the showground, you see? Here, there.
Oh yeah.
You see them now?
And the tennis court.
Yeah, there's the bumper car. You see everything, guys?
Yeah.
So, bye-bye, Corrigin. Thank you.
Bye.
That was a nice day. Awesome little town.
Look at that big rock, Dad.
Yeah, I see. That's a granite rock right next to town. Well, we do have a little bit of tailwind, okay? We do have a bit of tailwind. So the wind is helping us back a bit.
Oh!
Oh, it's so beautiful.
Look! The sheep!
Oh, yeah! Beautiful!
Dad?
Yeah?
Can I have my lunchbox?
Lunchbox? Okay! Flight crew, you may now serve lunch. Beef or chicken, mate?
Yeah.
Beef, right?
Yeah.
You got some biltong. That's me. Oh, you got cookies. Try not to make too many crumbs, okay?
Okay.
Move, yeah, okay. If you want to eat, maybe move the microphone away. You can just go like this.
Across the Golden Gate. So soon, so soon.
This is so much fun, eh, guys? Your trip is good?
White Gum traffic, Zenith 1644 is downwind 3-2, full stop, White Gum.
Dad?
Yeah?
My favorite part is the land.
Do you like the landing the most?
Yeah.
White Gum traffic, Zenith 1644 is short final 3-2, full stop, White Gum.
Okay, here we go. Here we have to come in here between the trees.
Aircraft on finals at White Gum, this is Bombay 5411.
Go ahead.
Can you just confirm the exact location?
Short final 3-2.
Roger that, we got your visual now. We're just on the west side of the airfield and we're just orbiting.
White Gum traffic, Zenith 1644 is clear of runway.
Okay, Eagles, okay?
White Gum traffic, Michael 5535, entering runway 32, taxiway to runway 27, White Gum.
Well, we've landed here at White Gum. We're gonna go look at these emus, hey Kate? Look at me. Good. Look at that, Kate. Could you whisper in my ear the things you wanna feel? I'll give you anything to feel it coming. Do you wake up on the road? Hey Kate, what you doing? I wonder where you are. Live with all your faults. I wanna wake up where you are. Look at all these flowers, Kate. I won't say anything at all. So do you feel bad for sitting on them? What did you see?
A kookaburra.
Kookaburra with a moth?
Yeah.
The corona moth.
I love you more.
I love you more.
No, no, I win.
I win.
Oh, man.
I win.
Well, okay. Disagree.
All right. White Gum traffic, Zenith 1644, taxiing on 14409 departure.
Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you always say that before we fly?
I'm just letting everybody know where we are. See, there's another airplane, so he wants to know.
White Gum traffic, Zenith 1644 is entering and backtracking 09, White Gum.
Wow, Katie, look how big this runway is.
It's really big.
They made it bigger. Wow, it's massive now. Here's our friend.
Wait, what do you mean our friend?
That's Auntie Mary and Uncle Andrew.
And look, there's a giant plane.
Huh?
There's a giant plane.
Yeah, that's a Boeing.
Oh.
Whitecomb traffic center 1644, taking off runway 094, Bendun, Whitecomb.
Okay, KG, here we go.
Whitecomb traffic, Bombay 5411 entering and backtracking runway 09 and Whitecomb.
Whitecomb traffic, Zenith 1644 is airborne out of 09, departing the circuit to the northwest for Bendun, Whitecomb. This is so nice, guys. You okay? Happy little camper? How was that ice cream? I have to wash this plane again.
Wow.
Look how dirty the windscreen is.
I know.
I washed it before we were flying today. It was clean.
Five
more minutes.
Okay.
Baby, I got your number. Oh, and I know that you. They're going down, guys, so you have to yawn and swallow, okay? You know. Don't sleep now, we're gonna land, okay? Look how beautiful, there's somebody with a tractor. I really can't see very well.
You can call me.
Yeah, there it is.
Call okay. Me anytime, you got to call me. Give me one reason to steer, and I'll turn right back around. Give me one reason to steer.
Do you see the sunset?
And I'll turn
are you sleeping? You're just raising your eyes. Can you see our runway? No, I can't hear you.
No.
Did you try and find it?
Is that it?
Yeah, it is that direction. Yeah, it's over there.
The silver bit.
Yeah, the silver bit is a little down. But just next to it. Round stripe.
Just counted to 7 minutes.
7 minutes?
Yeah.
Why do you do that?
Because you said it was only 7 more minutes.
Well, it was.
But Dad?
Yeah.
How long until we're there?
Here it is, guys. There's the runway.
Oh.
You see the hangar?
Yeah.
You.
traffic center 1644 is downwind runway 09, full stop, Bindu. Oh wow, look at that sunset, huh? If you look very careful, Kate, over there on the horizon, you can see the city building.
Look at the moon now!
Oh wow, the moon! Beautiful!
Bindu traffic, Zenith 1644, is turning final 09, full stop, Bindu.
Hey, here we go. There's the moon. High five!
Funny ride! Yeah. Having fun, Kate?
Yeah.
Wow, beautiful sunset. There we go. Look at that sunset. That's lovely. Kate, so was that a fun day?
Yeah.
That was a really good adventure. We're definitely going to do that again, right? Or something similar. Look at that sun. Okay, so that's the end of today's adventure. And that beautiful sunset, we say goodbye until next time.
Thanks for joining us today. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do so. It's free and it helps our channel to grow. See you next time.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals.